But I'll tell you the truth. I have never heard one reason that rang true why marijuana is against the law. That rang true. I'm not talking about the reasons the government tells us, because I hope you know this. I think you do. All governments are lying cotton suckers. Hope you know that. Good. I mean, marijuana grows everywhere, serves a thousand different functions, all of them positive. To make marijuana against the law is like saying God made a mistake. You know what I mean? It's like God on the seventh day looked down at his creation and said, there it is, my creation. Perfect and holy in all ways. Now I can rest. Oh my me. I left fucking pot everywhere. I should never have smoked that joint on the third day. See, it's a vicious cycle. Trevor smoked that joint on the third day.